Oh man, good morning. As I'm sitting here editing a video, I'm really looking at excuse me, I'm really looking at it like I feel like I left a few people out, but once again, this is gonna be like a series. Like I'm gonna keep doing these and hopefully eventually it get to the point to where everybody that bro even knew, I don't know how we're gonna be able to do it, but they're gonna be able to be a part of the video. If you feel like I forgot about you, I didn't say nothing about you, I apologize, man. Once again, this was a very tough video to record. Just something that, none of us ever seen ourselves doing. And also, I can't remember specifically, now that I think about it, if his mom, we used to call his mama Rochelle or Rachel. But it's been so long since we've, hung around his mama, but I can't remember. So if I got your name wrong, Miss Rochelle, Miss Rachel, I apologize. Yeah, I'm trying to see if I'm covering everything before this video starts. But, like I said, man, it's a tough video, man. Very uncomfortable video to make. So I apologize once again if it's not my normal formats to anybody that's a subscriber. I just had to do this for bro. God called me to do it, and I'm gonna do it again and again and again. Every time a certain milestone hit, every time God places it in my mind, okay, it's time to do another, see you later, Cornell Martin video. So I thank y'all for the ones that's tuned in. I thank y'all for the new people that come to my channel. All respect for bro, all love for bro. You know what I'm saying? And to anybody who feel like you're left out, I apologize. I'm gonna be making a part two in a few months, so just let me know what you guys want to do. I'm here for y'all. We can come together with ideas, cause this is about bro. It's on my channel. But it's about bro, you know what I'm saying? And I'm grateful that I have the honor to do this, and I pray that this video makes bro family and anybody that, misses him, give them some type of, I really don't know what it's gonna do. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm just going with the spirit. I'm doing what God told me to do, and I just, yeah, man. I'm probably overthinking it as well. I don't know. I might not even, matter of fact, I'm gonna put this in the beginning of the video. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put it in the beginning of the video because this is how I feel. I still struggle with it. Like I'm sure other people struggle with it. We love you, bro, and this video is for you. Thank y'all. Stay tuned.
God is great.
Is it that simple?
God is great. Don't get no simpler than that, bro.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, D-Frank, man, and I'm back with another video. I know it's been a while since y'all seen me, you know what I'm saying? God called me to do a special video for, somebody special in our life, and I'm here with my boy,
Lewis.
You know what I'm saying? That's my boy, Tracy. Y'all seen him in, I think, maybe one video or two? I can't remember, but I know this is the dude, you know what I'm saying, who'll be looking out for me with the guns and, you know what I'm saying, all that there. You know, this little bro slash big bro, because bro got an arsenal, you know what I'm saying? But today, we ain't here for that. We're here to talk about, a very serious topic. Y'all ain't gonna see nothing about no guns in this video. We really ain't gonna talk about no guns in this video because it's a special video, for a special person, you know what I'm saying? Hey, we were supposed to do this video like a week ago, but it's such a hard topic. But I'm gonna just start off like this. Now, y'all know I got a person that's in my intro to all my videos, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see his name is NellSosa, and sadly, he was taken by gun violence. And that's part of the reason why we don't want to put any firearm, nothing to do with a firearm in this video. We're going to go ahead and respect and honor that. But we just want to give y'all a little bit of insight of who bro was. And you know what I'm saying? That was like, that's literally our little brother. You know what I'm saying? Like through everything we've been through, we all growing up together. I've been knowing bro for like 16, 17 years. I've been knowing Tracy for like 10 plus years. You know what I'm saying? And I really don't know well how I'm gonna edit this video or where it's gonna go. We're just gonna let the spirit lead us, and with that being said, man, we're gonna go ahead and give thanks to God over anything, for allowing us to all meet, to know each other. We've been knowing each other, a lot of us, since we was kids, you know what I'm saying? And this video, like I said, is to go ahead and kind of introduce y'all and let y'all know who Cornell was. And you can really say it's a see you later video, because it ain't goodbye, because we're gonna see bro again. By the grace of God, and we're grateful for that. I want to thank his mama, Ms. Rochelle. She definitely, definitely is a strong woman to deal with what she was dealing with. Because a lot of us, bro, we, you know, we just getting over it. And not saying that she don't have her things that she probably still struggle with, but, bro, that was really our little brother. You know what I'm saying? There's been times to where we all wanted to hang together and certain things got in the way. And we want to say, don't let nothing get in the way with nobody. Money, time, a job, none of that. Because when they're gone, you miss them. You know what I'm saying? And that was bro. And we want to thank his mom for being who she is. You know, he always talked about his mom, bro. I remember when we was in school and he had the Impala.
Oh, yeah.
His mama bought him the Impala. Like, dude was just like, yo, first car. He was so, he like, yeah, my mama got me this, you know what I'm saying? And we just was like, bruh.
Everybody was excited.
Exactly. You know, we never showed no malice to him. Everybody was happy. And he was like, you know, I remember when we was getting kicked out of school and everything. And he used to, his words felt, my mama going to take the car and this and that with the woo. But his mama, nice. She never took the car. You know what I'm saying? Always allowed bro, you know, to do what he was doing. Even though we was young doing dumb stuff, you know what I'm saying? But we still have to say, you know, thank you to his mom. You know, we're grateful that we got to know your son. Very thankful for him, you know, and we appreciate you. And we hope that you're doing good in life and that anything you need from us, we right here. You know what I'm saying? And we, right, most definitely. We definitely mean that for sure. The next person I want to go ahead and highlight, you know what I'm saying, is his little sister, Taylor. Taylor, you've been a pain in my butt since we was little. I still can't stand your big head. But, nah, Taylor was a good baby, man. Cornell always... I can't say what he used to call Taylor, but she know what he used to call her. But dude, you know, he always talk about his sister too. Like, yeah, bro, when I get this, I'm going to do this and that. And Taylor, I'm going to buy Taylor a Honda. I'm going to do this with Taylor. I'm going to do that with the woo. And bro, you know, he was on his way to do that. You know what I'm saying? At least if I let him tell it, y'all know bro crazy. But all just aside, Taylor, thank you also for sharing your brother with not only us, but the world. You know what I'm saying? Like, we really did love bro. You know what I'm saying? It was times, like I said, we all were supposed to get together. We never did it. And I know you're not supposed to have regrets in life, but we regret it.
That's one of my biggest regrets. I ain't gonna lie.
Me too, bro. Me too. And I pray God forgive me and my bro for saying that, because you know you're not supposed to regret nothing in life. But time, like, take advantage of your time, bro. And we miss bro. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, Taylor, you know, we love you as a little sister. Anything you need, you know what I'm saying? We ain't just on the internet talking. Anything you need, let us know. We here for bro. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, man. But like I said, Taylor, you know he used to call you. That dude was stupid, bro. But with that being said, Taylor, you know, like I said, anything you need, let us know. All right. So the next person we want to go ahead and highlight is Jella, which was Cornell's girlfriend. And, you know, this is how I knew he really loved Jella, right? Like, dude was, with every other person he's been with, he's been nonchalant. Like, he don't really care. He just gone with the flow. And I remember one time, bro, like, bro, he would never show emotion. You know what I'm saying? One time he called me, I'm guessing him and Jella. Well, him and Jella got into it like all couples do. You know, we all get into it every now and then or whatever. He didn't even say what happened. But bro called me and was on the phone sniffling. I'm thinking it's just sinuses or something, you know what I'm saying? Bro was on the phone, like, tears, bro. Man, when I tell you, bro, I was crying, laughing at this dude. Mind you, this is the same, y'all know Nell, bro. This is the same dude. He's so nonchalant. He don't care about nothing. He just, you know what I'm saying? So from that day forward, that made me look at Jilly different because I'm like, you know, I ain't never seen bro show no emotion about no female, bro. You know what I'm saying? And that's why I'm saying, Jilly, for you as well, anything you need, let us know. We here. We ain't just saying this for none of that. Yeah, we ain't going to let, you know what I'm saying? It's a hard video to make, but we ain't going to let the enemy come in and stop us from going ahead and give bro his credit, talking about bro, trying to, you know, inform the world about who NellSosa was. You know what I'm saying? That was our brother. He was a son. He was an actual blood-related brother. He was, you know, he was one of those people, bro. Godfather for sure to his beautiful daughter. You know what I'm saying? Like, dude was... Yeah, that was bro for sure, man. And we're going to go ahead and make sure his name stay alive no matter what. You know, thank you, God, for that. Thank you, God, for us being able to meet, bro. Another person we want to go ahead and highlight is Ms. Myra, which is his auntie. And in the midst of highlighting her, we want to talk about the great job that she did at the hospital, you know, when we all found out what had happened with bro. Right. Praying over bro and just keeping spirits high when times had got a little... You know, it got dark in there, man. We, like I said, I knew this part was going to come to the video. I've been trying to keep it, good, and you know, and I'm gonna stay good, bro. But me and bro, like I said, we've been cool 10 plus years since like 2013, 2014. And like I said, we all get busy with life, whether it's a job, you know, he just had a kid, you know what I'm saying? So we all been, it's like we scattered right now. But when that happened, me and him immediately came together, went to the hospital together, you know what I'm saying? I met him there, he met me there. And, you know, we say all that to say that we just want to thank Ms. Myra for keeping her faith and, you know, being a light when there was so much darkness, you know what I'm saying, in the hospital. We definitely, I felt like bro was going to pull through. I don't like.
Everybody did. We all did.
Right. And, you know, he got accepted with God. God, you know, grabbed him and he's holding them for us. So when we get there, we can all come together again. And we're grateful for that. And feeling how we felt. I remember just the feeling of like it's almost like a hopelessness we felt. Because there's nothing we can do, you know what I'm saying? We've all lost partners at a young age. But me and Bro can both say this was different. You know what I'm saying? This was something.
It was no regular partner. That was a brother.
Right, a brother for sure. For sure, brother. And we felt that. Like, I don't remember much because I just remember blacking out and crying. But I remember before Bro walked out, like, he dabbed me up and he left out. And I just was like, thinking like, bro, like this don't even feel real, you know what I'm saying? And the whole time Ms. Myra was in the like playing the church music, playing the gospel music, you know, praying over him. At one point I grabbed his hand and tried to, you know, speak life into him. And we want to thank Ms. Myra for that. We just want to say thank you to him, you know what I'm saying? So thank you for being our brother. We all have our unique ways, the way we talk, the way we done things, and we're grateful for that, bro. Like, I thought this video was going to be much longer, but I'm seeing now that God wanted me to keep it short. But yeah, man, we're going to go ahead and let the videos play of the people who have something to say about them. This video, it ain't go kind of how I wanted it to go. And I'm going to be truthful, I don't know how I wanted it to go. You know, God told me to go on social media and get some people to speak about them on the internet and put it all together in one video. We're going to go ahead and, you know, just play the videos of the people. So what they got to say to them. We got some good people for them, some people that he really, you know, would love to hear from, and we're grateful for that. Yeah, man, we're going to go ahead and keep it short. Like I said, it's going to be a part two to this video, so I apologize if it's a little lackluster for some people who feel like they was looking for a little more. I was looking for more. I don't even, like I said, I don't know where to go with this video. You know what I'm saying?
It's
so
hard,
yeah, it's real new, for real. It really is hard. And I'm just grateful that we ain't break down crying yet, by the grace of God, because that was bro for real. You know what I'm saying? But with that being said, man, we finna get about you. I'm going to play everybody video, let it go through. I'm going to play a lot of clips of videos that we all got from him too, of him just being him. You know, beautiful soul, bro. Like, really our brother, man. You know what I'm saying? We're going to go ahead and get out of here, bro. Son, we had a little interruption, something happened. But, you know, like I said, man, since bro is a guest on the channel, you know what I'm saying, minutes, I'm going to go ahead and put his link to his YouTube download. I'm talking about bro got a fire Camaro, bro. I'm going to show y'all.
YouTube channel coming back soon. Real soon.
Facts. Like I said, I don't want to really talk about no firearms in this video, but I'm going to go ahead and show y'all something after this video. I promise y'all. You know what I'm saying? But yeah.
Yeah, this tree coming real soon.
Facts. No cap. But we're going to go ahead and let bro go ahead and give us, you know what I'm saying, a little exit in prayer. Go ahead, brother.
Father God, I ask that you watch over us, continue watching over us, even our families, our friends.
Yes, sir.
Continue keeping us, guiding us throughout life. Continue opening the doors for us and continue just keeping us blessed.
Yes, sir.
I ask that you continue praying for our family and friends and now.
Yes, sir.
Continue praying over their soul and let it keep resting in peace. Continue guiding everybody through life. Continue just opening the doors for everybody, blessing us, just holding everybody together. I pray these prayers in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Yeah, I heard, bro, man. We praying for, you know, everything he said. Everybody coming together. Everybody continue to be blessed, man. But with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get up out y'all. This is part one, man. We're going to keep on. We're going to do this. When I touch a million subscribers, hopefully we'll be at part 10 talking about NellSosa, man. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, this your boy, Menace. As you can see, Long live NellSosa for sure, man. Y'all boys stay tuned. I love y'all. And to Cornell whole family, you know what I'm saying? God bless y'all. We pray that y'all get through it all. We pray that it's going well for y'all. I have a few of his family members about to get on here now and talk. So thank y'all. We appreciate y'all. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And we out, bro.
So if my father know I love him, he already know what's the album. I'm going to come home, get that track over the name on side of the thing. And he already know ain't nothing going to stop. Still love him every day.
Dear Cornell, you was my first grandchild, and I will always have you in my heart forever. You will always be a part of our lives, and you'll never be we'll always miss you. We want you to just know, I want you to know that I talk to you all the time because you give me so much to think about and to keep my life on track. And I just want to tell you that I appreciate you and all the years that God give us to be with you, and that you are an inspiration to this family. And I love you so much.
Dear Cornell, you are our big cousin and we will miss you so, so very much. I remember whenever we had spent the day at Coco's and we played hide and seek in the dark, and it was just so fun, and we love you and miss you, and you'll always be in our hearts forever.
Right.
Cornell, I had just met you, but we had talked on the phone quite a few times. I remember you teasing your grandmother about being 25 years old, all just to make us laugh. And when I met you at the reception in person, I knew what kind of guy you were, and you were well on your way. And I love you. That's it. God bless.
Dear Paul, P-P-I-N-K, Coco and I taught you so much from a baby. I remember trying to pay you at 0.1 years old to say my name. Say, hey, T.T. I love you. I miss you. I talk to you every day as well. You are an inspiration to me. I'm writing my new book and it's dedicated to you. I love you. I love you. I miss you more than you will ever know. I thank you for at least watching over us. I don't know a lot about, you know, what you're doing up there, but I do know that you miss us and we miss you so much. I talk to your mom all the time and we just all miss you. I'm so proud of you and everything that you've accomplished that when you were here, and you will forever be in our hearts. We love you, man, so much.
Little Cornell, you were kind of like a brother to me, my oldest cousin. And I remember us staying at Coco's and you making jokes and us playing games and stuff. And it's sad that you were taken too soon, but we'll see you again someday.
Look, Cornell, your life was a blessing. We all miss you. We all love you. Like Christopher said, you were taken too soon at a very young age. You've accomplished a lot. I know you're probably dancing, having fun, you know, just being little Cornell. But your life was a blessing, and you mean a lot to us. I do talk to you as everybody else does. I do talk to you a lot. You know, when I feel, you know, stressed, I call on you. I call on God, you know. Oh, God first, but, you know, you know, just miss you. We love you. And, you know, we wish your life wasn't taken, you know, so soon.
All right. Paulino, NellSosa, just know your auntie didn't love you. And, you know, you are the one and the reason why I became an auntie. So I appreciate that. We really miss you, bro. Like, you really done so much in this lifetime, even more than all of us could have ever done. You truly were taken at a young age, but you have accomplished so much on earth that a lot of people don't get a chance to experience. You've traveled, you was in jets and all these nice cars. We haven't even sat in those cars yet, but we appreciate you. We love you. We miss you so much, really, every day. I'm glad you come in my dreams and visit me sometime. I really just love you and miss your presence and miss your spirit. And even you asking me how many sim games I got, do I have the new one? And I do. So we'll keep that on deck. But I love you, man. And you're definitely inspiring me to become better. And
you're inspiring me to continue my goals, and my goals will be to help people. And I really just appreciate you because you were always there helping me. Love you.
I just want to say I miss you a lot. You are, just like what Chris said, my older cousin, like my older big brother, you know, I really miss you a lot. And, you know, every time I go to my basketball games or when I was dressing up for my dance, I always wore blue to represent you before it and after, you know, I just miss you a lot. And we love you.
Paulina, thank you for everything you've done. Like when I came over and we were playing games and stuff, I still remember that even though I was small. But I'm really, 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 really miss you.
And Jada and all of us, we all love you, every last one of us. We still have that picture that you took at our house with all your cousins. Making silly faces and just being yourself. And we love you so much, Paulino.
Dear Nell, I just want to let you know that I miss you and I love you. I love my brother. We're going to keep your name alive. I hope you're turning up there. It's never goodbye. It's always see you later. Love you, brother.
What up, Salsa? Yeah. This stuff right here, right now, the feelings, everything, you feel me? I feel right now, it don't feel. You get what I'm saying? Me right now making this video. There's so much I can say, bro. But nothing I say will bring you back. You know? But at the same time, it's like, I know you're in good hands. God got you. You know, I think about you every day, Barley. From every day, bro. I got it. That hurt me every day. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I wanted to meet him so bad, but I know you see him. He every day to me. Like, okay. He knocked out, but look. I love you. I miss you. King. Yeah, I'm gonna see you on the other side. We gonna hold you down for you. Sosa world. Long live Sosa. Love you, bro.
One time for Nell Sosa. $1 million baby, you heard me?
Sosa!
Job well done, Rochelle. Job well done.